Can you hear me now? So I will add this almond. the milk. This is almond milk I am using. This is very healthy because you know almond is very healthy. So this is a healthy drink. And now I will mix it up. Now add the milkshake. Wow. It's beautiful. Yeah, I will garnish it with Amul ice cream. It's over here. You can see this is Amul ice cream. Actually, I'm in the Amul platform, and for so many days I'm doing shows with Amul. And you can see my other shows. It's in TV7. I've done shows for TV7 for several years, and my shows are on YouTube. And the Amul platform, you know, it's a wonderful journey with Amul, and all the chefs from India, abroad, everybody joined, and we are doing a simple job of serving people in front of camera. We are preparing things and we are enjoying with you all, friends, and this cooking with you all gives a wonderful vibe, you know. Bahut hi acha lagta hai when we are here with friends all over the world, and Amul is the taste of India, and we from the morning to night we use several Amul products, and we really don't tell that this is Amul butter, this is Amul milk, or this is the shake I am using, I am Amul ice cream, because it's already we are accustomed with Amul. So we use naturally all product. So I hope you like Amul product and buy the Amul product, and always, always be with us, with Amul in this platform. This is Swagata's cooking is heavenly. And if you have any health problem, please write to me and follow my website. That is www.psychologicalways.com. As you know, I'm a psychologist by profession. So please don't hesitate. If you have any queries, health-wise, mentally, whatever queries you have, you can write to me. And follow my website for that. And for all this healthy food, you just watch my shows and watch my YouTube. And please do subscribe my channel. That is Swagata's Cooking is Heavenly. Okay? So now we will garnish this thing with Amul ice cream, right? Chopped in. Done. Now, for paneer, I am just repeating the menu while I am just serving it for you people. Just see the color, it's unique. For Seekh kebab, what I have used is Amul paneer and some capsicum, that is green bell pepper, some onion. And I have done a marination with all-purpose flour and some jeera powder, some dhania powder and some red chili powder as well. Mix it up everything and pour the paneer in it. And the way I have done, if I am not audible, but you can view me, right? So you will get my recipe over there. The way I have prepared, you just prepare it in the same manner. And this is your Seekh kebab. So, and this is your almond ice cream shake. And here I just topped this thing with Amul ice cream. And it's unique because it's healthy and it is tasty. So, discard all the bad drinks that you have with liquid carbon and all. Discard all and have this drink and add to your daily menu. You will feel good, feel healthy. And this is your foodie chef, Swagata, from Cooking is Heavenly. This is Swagata's Cooking is Heavenly. And friends, be healthy, be happy, and take good care of yourself. So bye for today and take care. Namaste.